Good morning. Welcome to dotprogramming.com. This is my website. Through this you can learn more about programming languages. So today I'm talking about mouse edge over and mouse leave event. It means when your mouse cursor is over the object and leave the object. When your mouse cursor is over the object, then mouse edge over event is raised, and when your mouse cursor is focus out of your or you can say move out from your object, then mouse leave event is raised. So that is the previous video tutorial code. Yeah, first of all I had a button control, set the properties, change text when mouse move. Okay, also add the group box that give the information about mouse edge over is raised or mouse leave event. So change the text property that is information about button. Now add a label inside the group box. Change the font size. Font bold is true. Add a label inside a group box. Change the properties. Now set the mouse edge over and mouse leave event. That is mouse edge over. When your cursor move, check then label 1.txt. Your mouse cursor on the button control . No, remove this text, it's not suit with the . So what I writing here, I'm confused. So cursor on button control. Okay, that is enough. Save this. Run this application. When your mouse cursor on button control in the group box, but mouse leave event is not raised. So stop it and generate the mouse leave event, that is mouse watchover and mouse leave event. Label 1.txt. Cursor. Leave the button. Okay, now say this. Start the application. When your mouse cursor is over the object and remove the, that is text change in the group box. So thank you very much for watching this video tutorial, mouse leave and mouse hover event. So thank you.